Just let me be told for a second.
Never!
Hey girl!
We're back! Yeah! Bet you missed us!
I probably did.
As a team!
There's no I in team, but there is in the A hole.
Oh, in the A-hole. Wow, I did not know where you were going with that. I was like,
there is an I in team and it's in the A-hole. So don't be the A-hole in team.
Ah.
All right.
But yes, we are back together. And she'll never leave me again. But we were trying to come up with video ideas this morning. And we realized that sometimes we say things that maybe you don't understand what we're actually saying.
Which is weird because I just assumed everyone's just in my mind.
Yeah, right.
You get what I'm saying all the time, right?
And so we're going to give you a little look inside these brains.
It's going to open up. Because the eye is the window to the soul. You're a-hole.
You're a-hole. It's the window to your soul.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Basically, we're going to give you some definitions of the things we say so you can be as cool as us.
Use them in everyday conversation.
Please do, so we look less weird when we use them.
Girl!
A gender non-specific noun.
Could be used in sentences such as, girl, it's been so long since I've seen you!
Girl, you look so good! Hey girl.
Hey girl.
Like that's a
bye girl.
Or there's a girl.
Or a hey girl.
Oh, that's a
you need to calm your shit down. Slow your roll. Is that what you just said? Oh, it's hot as dicks.
Dicks is a unit of measurement.
Can also be used in sentences such as, fuck, it's cold as dicks, hey.
Ah, oh, that's like big as dicks over there.
My bottle's empty as dicks. Oh my god, that's the tits.
Tits is a measurement of greatness.
They are great. That's good. Yeah. Crush that one. Live your bliss.
Which is basically live the dream.
You be you.
You got it, so get it going.
You've got what you need, so let it happen.
And then we can also be shortened to living as well.
Oh yeah, because yes, I am living.
I'm living, or she is living.
Living.
Yeah, and it's basically everything is on point.
Everything is excellent. They are living. What you doing?
Which is basically, I'm really bored, entertain me.
Or, also similar sentence, what you cooking?
I'm really hungry, can I have some?
Oh, this bottle of water is my soul.
Which basically means, I love this thing a lot. So you could use that in a sense of like, Harry Potter is my soul. This phone is my soul. Which is
you correct. Are my soul.
Aww. We hope you enjoyed this quick little video. We did, obviously, because we enjoy us.
We love us. We are living our bliss for our soul. We are hot as dicks.
We're the tits.
Too right.
Alright.
Okay.
Liked this video, please give us a thumbs up because it makes us feel validated, and if you want to leave us a little comment in the down below because I like to read them while I'm eating my breakfast.
Yeah, it's good fun.
Yeah.
We like to try and come up with hilarious responses also.
Yeah, and we will respond to all of them.
Yes.
Because that's the kind of person we are. And I said person because we are one.
We are one, but we are many.
Bye girl.